one hobby that I really enjoy. I did baton twirling at Howard for about 4 or 5 years. I sing at church. I try to do as much vocal performing as possible. My name is Qi'Anne Knox. I am from Howard University. I just completed my first year as a PhD graduate student in computer science education. This summer, I'm working with Code 760 on their next-gen VoIP project, where we're converting all of the phones from analog lines to VoIP phones, and also with the fee-for-service web application development. My typical day is spent at the computer. I've been trying to learn the Django environment. In high school, I was in music and performing arts, but I had a really strong interest in mathematics. And I got a lot of nudging, just going to computer science, try it out, see if you like it. So I tried it out. I'm interested in computer science education, and a lot of my background is in designing curriculum. So this really ties into, at least the web application portion, it ties into me being able to design successful curriculum in the future. So knowing how to design successful websites and allowing my students to use those sites to submit homework and to check their grades in a class, this has given me good practice and a good step into getting that done. NASA Goddard is a very diverse community where you're allowed to utilize as many resources as possible to grow beyond your realms and also take advantage of every opportunity if you choose to.